Well, hello there. Glad to see that you still appear to have at least most of your marbles after that blow to the head. Do you know where you are? This is the Honey Hamlet, and I am the esteemed Dr. Roanart Wiener. This is my workshop. It seems you've gotten here at the worst of times. Trying times indeed. We are beset by a horde of rotten meat, reanimated through some as yet unknown phenomenon. Yes, we're safe in the Honey Hamlet for now, but it's only a matter of time until they get in here. We must find a way out, you and I. As I said, I'm Dr. Roanart Wiener, and this is my workshop in the Honey Hamlet. Are you sure that blow to the head wasn't more severe? The one benefit of this outbreak is that it appears the Rotwieners contain within them a concentration of exotic matter fused with meat. I call them meat cores. I've engineered a way for you to collect them. I've installed a micro prototype of my translocator inside you while you were asleep. You can simply eat the meat cores, and they will be translocated back here for storage. If you need them at any time to craft things, merely induce vomiting by looking downward, placing your two hands in front of your mouth, and thrusting your head downwards. Convenient, yes. As far as I see it, there is only one way for us to escape this Rotwiener nightmare. It will be to refine my quantum protein resembler-based long-range translocation system till it can carry us far from here to salvation. I need someone like yourself who can wiener themselves out there to help with my experiments. I need you to dispatch a number of Rotwieners, collect the meat cores that fall out of their broken wieners, use them here to craft a non-local protein resembler, and install it in the closest translocation node frame, located on top of the Spork in the Road gas station outside of town. You got all that? If we're going to get out of this mess, we've got to try a first long-range translocation experiment. Yes.
Howdy. Omi, I'm Myra Wiener. Did you come here to have one of my delicious meat pies? They're kind of my specialty. I'd offer you one, but someone keeps coming by and taking them without telling me. Something else I noticed, when I use different herbs in my pies, it seems to attract, well, different whatever Charlie is. I took some notes on it that are over on the counter there with my recipes, in case you're curious. You like to bake too? Well, I have a secret for you. His name's Charlie. He's, I'm not exactly sure what he is, honestly. Other than delicious, he's my little secret ingredient. If you go out back, you can smash his head right off, and those little nuggets will fall out. Collect those, add some ketchup leaf, and you'll be able to bake a delicious sweet pie. Don't worry about old Charlie, though. His head'll grow back eventually. If I didn't know better, I'd swear that the fellow stealing my pies looked just like Charlie. But that doesn't make a lick of sense. What would a whatever he is want a whatever he is pie? Howdy.
Howdy. I'm Sarah Wiener, and this is my farmstead. What do I raise? Oh, this and that. It's been a bad year for my crops, though, what with those Rotwieners running around killing people. You'd think someone would do something about it. If you're going outside a hunting hamlet, take care to be quiet. Those wieners may not be able to see very well, but they can hear a pin drop. I'm not as young a wiener as I used to be, and my back has been giving me fits. Tends to be a bit lonely, too. Say, could you do an old wiener a favor? I left my favorite lone wiener, Gary, out in the backyard. Would you mind bringing it in for me? Remember, you were going to bring my favorite lawn wiener, Gary, in from the cold out back. Thank you so much, stranger. If you ever need to borrow any of my farm tools here, feel free to take them anytime.
Howdy. I'm Bobbert Wiener. I'm the ranger around these parts. Say, can you hear that? Oh, my ears are ringing something fierce. Anyway, I'm the ranger around here. I was attacked by some of those Rotwieners a while back, and I'm a bit indisposed. If you ever need more ammunition for your bolt actions, come on back here. Got a cache of rounds for them. 51-308-338-408, and all the old stuff, like 54R. Don't make sense to me why this even hurts. Wieners don't have nerves. Meet, my glad to see you. I was in the process of setting up some traps to help deal with the Rotwieners when a passel of them ambushed me. I managed to get away, but they did some damage. I'd greatly appreciate it if, where was I? Oh, if you could go and reset my traps for me, take out some of them Rotwieners. If you do it for me, I'll give you my bolt action to help out.
Oh, hell yeah.
Thank you.
Howdy.
Who, what? Sorry, trying to focus. I'm the deputy, Terrence Wiener. Would you mind giving me a second to finish up this game? Kinda in the middle of something. If you need some ammo for a revolver, I got a few boxes laying around here. I'm supposed to let people know that the Rotwiener outbreak gets worse once you leave the Honeybaked Hamlet here or something like that. I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention. Terrence Wiener, busy. Oh, all right. If you want to be helpful, there's a bunch of folk here in the Hamlet that need some help. They keep bugging me about it.
Howdy. Thanks for that. If you've got some time, I've got several more fields of bear traps out there. Check the map on the wall. Reset them for me, and we'll see what I can do about getting you better rifles.
Howdy. Dustin Wiener at your service. I'm working on my doctoral thesis documenting the flora of the Wienerton Hills area. The plant life here is deeply fascinating. Did you know there are no less than 5 unique species found just in this square kilometer? Who would have thought that Wienerton could be so interesting? Well, other than the zombies. What's that about anyway? If you'd like to make some sausages, just drop some meat cores in my grinder over there and the herb you want and press the button. Be careful though, mixing herbs together. A few of the combinations are quite explosive. You might notice that when exploding a Rotwiener, these glowing meat cores tend to fall out of some of them. Not sure if they're the cause or the result of the rotten state that they are afflicted with, but when ground up, they are quite delicious. You can use my grinder over there to make sausage from them. Say, Would you be willing to help me out with some of my field research? It's gotten awfully dangerous around here, what with the Rotwieners and everything. I need someone to gather specimens for me of the flora indigenous to this area. The first one I mean is the aptly named ketchup leaf. These country bumpkins and their names. Howdy. Thank you verily for retrieving that specimen for me. Now we just need to finish the collection. Make sure there's one on each of my specimen plinths there, and I'll be happy to share my notes on what they do.
named Sam Wiener, sovereign citizen. Of course, if you're one of them, you'd already know that. They're listening in on everything I say and do. Probably listening to us talk right now. Wait until they hear the right thing, and then they'll send the Wieners in black. You haven't heard? There are paramilitary death squads deployed to the north and south of Wienerton. They're not up here, so they haven't found this hideout yet. You're not gonna lead them here, are you? Best to hold on to your magazines when they're empty. I don't have any spares lying around, so if you want me to load you up, you've got to bring your own. First the Rotwieners came, but I've been prepared for that for years. Any Wiener worth their salt should know how to deal with the undead. But these pacification goons running around have got me nervous about running out of supplies. I need to bring me some survivor chow to add to my cash. In return, I'll reload your magazines for you. I bought plenty of ammo, but not so much food. You give me that survivor chow from the gas station yet? Or is this just an elaborate plan of theirs to starve me out of here?
Howdy. Hey, I'm Lori Wiener. I work here at the Gas and Go. I used to work over at Shea Corndog before it burned down under mysterious circumstances. Such a real shame. Did you know that the ignition point of gasoline is 495 degrees? Someone once complained I was staring at them with my, quote, sparkling, maniacal eyes, which is weird, because we don't have eyes. I'm guessing you're the wienery type by the look of you. Would you be willing to help a wiener out? I've been busy making these delightful fire traps and laying them out around the gas station for roasting Rotwieners, of course. And maybe anyone who doesn't pay. I need you to prime them with gas from one of the jerry cans right here.
Thank you.
Howdy. Now we're cooking with gas. There's a few more sets of flame traps I could use your help refueling. I set them up for the town of Wienerton at their north, west, and south gates. But the residents gave me a weird look. Ingrates. Be a doll and light them up for me, and I'll dig through my bag of tricks and see what I can find for you.
Thank you.
Howdy. Turns out, a wiener can't live on vanilla alone. It's a little cloying after a while. If you can find me the chocolate and strawberry survivor chow flavors, we'll see if I can't dig something special out of my ammo stash for you.
How you doing?
Here's Johnny!
Howdy doodle.
Open a theme bar, they said. It'll be fun, they said. And then bloody zombie wieners show up, and there go all my regulars. Oi, you. I'm David Wiener. This is my bar. Are you here to drink or just yammer? If you need more shells, come talk to me. And don't forget that you can carry multiple shotgun shells in a single quick belt slot, whatever that means. Listen, if you're to get to downtown Wienerton, it's just a straight shot south of the bar. You should probably swing by Lakeside first, though. To the west, and then the south. If you're still getting a feel for the area. I need you to clear out a Rotwieners nest for me. The one just south of there. If you can do that for me, there's a shotgun and some spare shells for you. Hopefully people are going to come back once that nest is gone.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Nice catch.
Ciao. I am my father Giacomo Wiener. I am the pastor here at Our Lady Wienerton. Have you come here to aid the church? The holy water fountain has the power to heal your heels. It is in the basement, though. Next to the washing machine. As one before Logandri Wieners wasn't exactly what I'm looking for in terms of a flock. There is not even a yoke football league in this town. Quei bastardi have managed to stick into the basement when I wasn't looking. Will you assist in laying to rest the walking dead? By which I mean shooting them until they stop a moving. I freaking hate zombies. There are holy relics stored beneath the church that we cannot access until they're gone.
Crap.
Chowdy. Thank you, my child. Feel free to come back and drink of the holy water fountain anytime you need healing. Thank you, my child. Feel free to come back and drink of the holy water.
Want to be helpful, there's a bunch of folk here in the hand.
Thanks for that. If you've got some time, I've got several more fields of bear traps out there. Check the map on the wall.
Howdy! If we're going to get out of this mess, we've got to try a first long-range translocation experiment. Yes. As I said, you'll need to craft a non-local quantum protein resembler. After collecting enough meat cores from, well, manually disassembled Rotwieners, and install it in my translocation node frame on top of the spork in the road gas station.
try.
Party time!
Howdy.
I'm Frank Wiener, distiller extraordinaire, at your service. I'm a purveyor of fine liquors of extra legal varieties, which is to say, I'm a bootlegger.
Give me some hooch, your best bootleg hooch.
I don't have any matches to light her up. You might want to check with Lori up at the gas station if you need some. If it involves certain people, places, or institutions on fire, she's your girl. Suppose I'm stuck up here till those Rotwieners leave. At least I have my lucky flask to keep me company. And this bottle. And that bottle. Oh, you don't have time to have a drink? Oh, you're probably trying to kill those dead wieners. Well, I got some Molotov cocktails here you could use. Don't got no fire to light them, though.
Good morning, or night, or whatever time it is. You ever hear of Harry Wiener? The Master Extreme Fisher Wiener? Of course you have. Well, you're looking at him. I invented extreme fishing myself years back because regular fishing was boring as heck. All you need is bait, a grenade, and a good arm on you, and you're set to become a master baiter, just like me.
Needle, needle, needle.
Are you here to give it a shot? When throwing grenades, make sure you don't punch your TV or monitor. You know, while you're standing in front of it for some reason. You're gonna want to move quickly once you open that bait. It'll draw all sorts of things to you, including those Rotwieners. I'd love to show you how to fish, but I just ran out of bait. Do you think you could do a wiener a solid and bring some back to me? You can usually get some from Myra back in Honey-Baked Hamlet. She calls it sweet pie for some reason. If you bring me that bait, I'll give you some pointers on how to fish with grenades.
Thank you.
Good morning, or night, or whatever time it is. Could you bring me back some more types of pie? What can I say? The fish prefer some variety in their diet. I heard from Myra there's 4 other kinds. I can pay you back with some other kinds of grenades if you're interested.
Damn it!
animation! Turn it! Nah, shoot! Why do we always come in packs of 10? Oh, shoot! I should really get the laundry done tomorrow. Huh? I really have no idea what I'm doing. One more time. I'm positive this is where I left my keys. At least I'm not a
Let the motherfucker!